Hello, welcome back to the channel. It's Taz. It's time for another episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. We have some fascinating gear which we get while live streaming and side questing, puzzle solving. Let's have a quick look at our gear. Sorry, we have Sekhmet spear, which we got from a puzzle. I think it's Divided Valley. Yeah, from Divided Valley we got a unique weapon, and we have also okay, we killed one Philoctetai, and we got this copper mace. It's amazing. We're using shields. We have only one step for Hidden Blade to upgrade, and I want to upgrade this. This is our priority bracer. We need so little. So we have hard leather over here. Taste of Hastings. Oh, another.
What happened to you? Omens of death.
Ooh. He's level 14. And we have to investigate this.
Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic.
Another shield.
They must have brought the sarcophagus by Felucca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Dark and foreboding invocations. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?
Do we have more rocks? Yeah. And hopefully in this episode we will kill the hyena. Yeah. We will kill the hyena. I think. In this episode. So let's fast travel to Giza. And I have learned about this. Okay. I think we did that. Sorry, got distracted. We will kill Hyena in this episode, I promise, so
Die.
scene of death. I should investigate.
Yeah.
Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. This reminds me of a sign of Serket I have already seen. Many of the clues are eroded, but this death was violent, purposeful, and obscene.
Yeah. We learned more. Old temple investigation. Okay, that leads us to another side quest. I really want to do the hyena. I will be streaming that. Don't you worry. So where is our nearest fast travel? It's over here, I think. At the Great Sphinx. Yeah. We also did a Great Sphinx one stream, the last stream today. So you can follow me on Twitch. I will be live streaming side quests and side quests only. I will leave the main story for the video. So I hope you agree with me.
Time to find the hyena. I must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Okay. I see you.
Here if we're innocent.
Nobody's innocent. Okay.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Ah, funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
Okay, we need to pay him.
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Here. Your absurd fee. Can you tell me?
The hyena? Is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Okay, the Khaliset.
High position, Gere. Rie, game on you.
And we have help. Of course we do. I prefer I do alone. Is hideout. Okay. Okay, load it.
Whoa.
Time to dismount. I don't want to be seen. Completed quarry hideout. Okay, two hideouts. And it's a level 2. Nice.
They will attack on sight here.
Captain, commander, and treasure. Okay. There's the treasure. There's the entrance, okay. Any other points of interest? There's the horse, okay. So it's on the far side. And we must get to him. Where is the treasure? Okay. Good. We found the treasure and hopefully we will abate and stop the kill. Captain and the commander. Okay. Let's try to be stealthy. There's one. Heavy blade, oh. And the captain is a goner. Okay. What do we have here? Like it. Give me money. This is just another way in. Okay. This is just another way in. And we have treasure over here somewhere. Is there another cave? Yeah. Totally unprotected. Carbon crystal, nice. So let's go up. We can find our way out. Sure we can.
Hey, wait!
Where are you?
Hey!
So many of them.
What?
I see you.
You are finished.
Yeah, let's take the high ground.
Hey, hold on! Join the dead!
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear, though.
Yeah, I'm not very stealthy, but goodbye. Okay, we killed everyone for now. Who are you?
Hey, wait!
Need for that. There's the horse, but it's too easy.
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Hey, hold on. Hey!
Where's the commander? Where we are, boy? You're near. But where? Oh, there. Wow.
How are yet?
Haati do ayu. Hat adu hiu ev. Netero. Hiu e nineteen.
Okay, we have something to loot. And to take the horse. We have another rare bow.
What?
Come on.
Whoa.
I don't have time for that.
Whoa.
Whoa. You're back! Well, look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind! Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
I'm done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern. Just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica. Precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Okay. Let's grab it. Grab it. Sorry. Okay, we have another garrison over there. But we go for the hyena.
Whoa.
And speaking of hyenas, we have some here. Too many for my taste. They're hunting.
Whoa.
Or they were. Okay.
Whoa.
Can craft something. Breastplate, but I don't want. I need one. Just one of pelts, which we don't have over here. Just one belt. We have money. But we don't have pelts.
Whoa.
Thief. Okay. I know that. Okay. Hathcar a moment ago. Come on. use. Oh, they are there. Okay. Sorry. Money, money, money. Heavy blade.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mered was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went. Now why would one of her loyal beasts be caged?
Do not let her take me!
Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Okay.
Hotepet erkhepru.
Peshete tiu. Mesut nem irtjet sa'at.
Let's see further. What do we have? Nothing. This is another way. Yes, it is. Let's go to the pyramids, okay. And if I'm not mistaken, we have a fast travel point, I think, to unlock. Somewhere. Yeah.
Whoa.
Pyramid of Khufu. Let's discover this one.
Whoa.
Oh, the hyenas. They will go somewhere.
Whoa. Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
Still be there quickly.
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Are we on the right path? I think it's a dead end. So let's head back. I think she's down. We have missed something. This is an entrance, exploration area. Yeah, back where we came from.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed.
This trap door. What is it protecting?
Drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. Still warm, and the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
What do we have here? Okay. Who she wants to, who is buried? Open. Open. Come on.
The child. You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya!
Something tells me he wants to shoot arrows into us.
Blood will be part of my daughter's resurrection. I will bury you in the sand, fool.
Out!
I will bury you in the sand, fool.
Sandstorm coming.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Yeah!
boss fight. Oh, she's over there. Yeah. I see your arrows.
Hathor! Protect me from this defiler!
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ije's place of rest, trespasser!
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Halicet! No measure of magic can bring our children back!
Where are you? Oh. She should...
Must not get lost.
I see you.
My child will come back through the powers of those who came before.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods and us. It is their gift. You cannot defeat me, Magi! Come and face me! My heart bleeds without my Ishe by my side! Be thankful! Your blood will help bring her back!
Your daughter is dead, Halicet! Nothing will return her! Nothing can!
Die, bitch!
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead, and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim!
No! I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us!
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
The hyena is dead. Quest completed. So there you go, guys. The hyena is dead. And if you liked this episode, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give it a thumbs down. My name is Tasmanian Devil. And if you like my videos and you want to support my work, you can do it on Patreon. The link will be in the description down below, and see you again for the next episode. You have been epic, and Taz greets you. Bye bye.